in Seattle as the home crowd is preparing for this AFC West versus NFC West matchup between the Raiders and the Seahawks. When you look at this matchup, you've got to talk about the deep threats, the guys that can go long, and two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers. And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game, we're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. McFadden's going to secure the handoff to the right side. The defense stands up early and stops the run cold.
Good job that time. You said it, Jim, by the defense. They attacked the offensive line, and there was nowhere for the running back to run the football.
Leads us to second down. Hey, up the middle.
No hesitation that time by the middle linebacker. He comes flying up in there, makes the hit, and stuffs that run.
Nickel formation for the defense here. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Fires standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And that's going to be a three and out.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Terrell Pryor will be under center. He sends the halfback in motion. Going for the deep ball. Makes the play. Touchdown, Oakland Raiders.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Makes the PAT. Raiders ready for action. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down here. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Safeties are taught so much. Diagnose plays, read the quarterback, read the receiver. That time the safety did it all. That's why he was in great position to knock the football away.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield on second and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack. This defense is ready to pounce here early in this game as a third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third long, I would be very cautious and conservative. Well, one thing you can never say about Russell Wilson is he lacks arm strength. I think that's what caught a lot of people by surprise, how strong his arm is and how willing he is to throw it down the field.
First and 10. Lynch has got it on the toss.
A tackle behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Lynch is lined up as the single back. In on the stop.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Offense lines up here.
Third and 9.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Second and 10.
Quarterback, quick toss to the outside.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
Third and 8.
That pass was hurried.
Should be an easy one here.
The kick is good.
Well, it was a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
Here's the quick toss, and they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. First down and 10. Airing it out. And it falls incomplete. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
And he's intercepted.
That'll stop the play right there.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run. And also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10.
They'll run it off the toss.
They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Got
to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
second down coming up.
We'll go ground. Straight ahead.
You've got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short gain, it served a purpose.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Here it's third and seven. Into the open flat. Under pressure and incomplete. And this will be from 47 yards, the field goal attempt. The field goal try. Yes, sir.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
Coming up.
Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run, and the defense being too aggressive. They're over-pursuing, so you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Second down and one to the ground here. Muscles through the defender. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. They're able to move the chains after that last run. The wide receiver in motion. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and 11. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
Flex route!
Two tight ends.
Let's go!
Third and 11. He's looking long. Nice catch. Six for the Raiders.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The point after is good. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. The Raiders go with the dime formation here on defense. And it's incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap.
Baldwin's got it on the handoff.
The tackle is made.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Third and two here after the run.
Wilson from the shotgun looks to his left.
Very nearly intercepted.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
the Seahawks break huddle and show a jumbo look. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. The Seahawks turn the ball over on downs.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
First down, offense readying for the snap. And he hauls it in.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
And the give to Darren McFadden. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second down and 11. Gets away from the pressure. Gets away from the stack. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Well, the defense put the pressure on the quarterback, but they didn't take advantage of it. He gets outside the pocket and then takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Man, nice job by the QB.
First and 10. He's going to take off with it. The ball is jarred loose. A recovery by the defense.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
First down here. Lynch, left side. And he is tackled at the 14. Second down. Eyeing that left side. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Reception gave them the first down. Running back gets it on the handoff. And Tyvon Branch has the tackle.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
And here we have second down. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Cuts down. This game is tight.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history. It got a touchdown, got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And he's met head-on right there at the 20. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Escaping the pressure, gets it out to the 22. The Raiders will approach this play from out of the pistol. Pryor's got it in the gun. almost intercepted.
Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
Will use one of its timeouts right here. And Holmes is in the slot. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. He'll fire it out to the left. It's intercepted!
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Halfway through the second, and here's the snap. And almost picked off.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
It's now second down.
They deck him in the backfield.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
And they sacked the quarterback.
Pressuring the quarterback, that's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz, it was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
And the kick is good.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense. And what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
Their catch signal for a touchback. Offense lines up here. McFadden gets past the first wave. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game. Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
2-minute warning.
To the right side and throwing. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts?
The ball is out.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumble it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
After nearly coughing it up, it's now second and 15. Quick drop back. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Could have been intercepted.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Now, looking at third down.
Darren McFadden will run with it. To the right side, the tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The running back goes in motion.
Fryer's going to take it from the gun. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's scrambling now and slides to a stop.
When you're on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment even on a quarterback. That time they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there. Nobody open to throw it to. So he just picks up some big yards running the ball. Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Play fake here. Throws to the right. Touchdown, Seattle.
Then we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
Extra point is good.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Signaling for fair catch. They'll take it at the 20.
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
Now first and 10. Drives ahead. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
McFadden's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Second and 2. Middle drives ahead for 4. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this.
We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 10. Raiders ready for action.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Tackle down right around the 47. Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Oh, should have had it.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Oh, Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield.
Third and nine. In trouble now.
Taking off. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first. Lynch is in the backfield. Single back set.
First and 10.
The throw to the left.
No one in sight. Has the grab.
Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. Inside of the uprights. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He'll take a knee in the end zone.
Ohio! Ohio!
The defense comes out in the nickel.
First and 10.
Scrambling out of the pocket.
Got a big lane.
Shrugs off the first hit. Steps out of bounds.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
McFadden's lined up in a single back formation.
First and 10.
They're going to get him this time.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
The Raiders get a first down. Holding, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
First down following the long play. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
The Raiders at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Second and 10. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down here after the completion. Makes the grab. Gains 16.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
First and goal. Screen pass. With two hands, he has it. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind. But I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Ohio!
Lining up now for the two. And he'll go for 2 yards out. They get it across and secure 2 extra points. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Tyvon Branch in on that last play.
Well, the corner route. Some people call it the corner route. They call it a flag, run to the flag in the end zone, or a seven route. Odd numbers break out. That time we see a nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. Getting away from the pressure. For 14. The Seahawks with an empty backfield look here. So, first and goal to go. Touchdown!
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Step drop. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. Terrell Pryor will be under center. They motion the receiver around to the other side. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Second and 8. Unstoppable. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 10. Gonna take it home for the touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. So they get the touchdown, but they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. First down on the way. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. They bring him to the turf.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football. That's how you stop long runs.
First down here after the run. Staying with the running game on first down.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Trying to beat the play clock. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Tackles made. The Raiders will use a timeout here early in the second half. The Seahawks will set up. The 36 is the first down line. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
Third and seven.
And he's intercepted. Minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. McFadden's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Here back for the start of the fourth quarter. Takes it on the counter. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage, and you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Third and six. Fires it, and they're incomplete.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Split backfield here. He'll throw it over the middle. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Yeah, the crowd is always yelling. Their team is losing. Go for it. It's fourth down. Well, they went for it. Now what do you say? They didn't get it. Bad call by the offense. They shouldn't have done it.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Lynch. He's headed right. No gain. They need to get the playoff.
Second down coming up.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Third down.
Play action fake. Looking to throw. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Well, that was a good job on that touchdown that time. And I'll tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. Offense lines up here.
And the give to Darren McFadden. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
After running it, it's second down.
Quarterback is taken down.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Third and long. He had no time to get set.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Working that left side. That's an interception. He's brought down.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Fox running down. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Scores the touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter.
The pass is intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. In his hands. Complete. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
And the extra point is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He'll step out of bounds.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield, running it like it's an option play. They tackle him for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver, disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. Unable to complete that one, and that's a very quick three and out. Here. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
You're getting blown out. It's late in the game, but here you are in a red zone. Try to get it in there and score. Execute the play the right way. It'll give you some confidence for next week.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Lynch is taking the handoff. Nice tackle.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
The quarterback got the defense to commit, and it looks like it'll cost him five.
Encroachment, the defense. First down.
Offense lines up here. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. No stopping them now. That's a touchdown. That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Makes a move and he's free. Lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. Looking long. And it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Running back in motion here. Second attempt. He'll fire it out to the left.
Tipped away. Good job by the corner that time. Knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. McFadden up the middle. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense. The Raiders are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Throwing now to his left. Gain of 16.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Stands in the pocket, getting sacked.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad after getting sacked like that by the defensive end. Your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? McFadden shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot.
Coughed up the football.
And it's a takeaway. That brings the play to an end. Finally, the game comes to an end. It was a blowout from the beginning. All right, Phil, before we go...